I would make the explanation in a way, why East West University, or why EWUNI, that's how we call it, short.
Hello, and right now I'm in East West University, and with me I have Dr. Lana Bokuchava, who is the head of teaching department. So first of all, thank you so much, Dr. Lana. You, out of your busy schedule, you really took time for us, and you have agreed to talk to the students, prospective students of East West University. So it's very important for us to understand about the university, because whenever back in India, when we talk to the students, the first thing they ask us about is the course. So could you please tell us something about East West University and the course, that medical doctor course that you're offering?
Well, thank you first of all for coming, and it's really an honor for me, because I truly believe that every prospective student should get the full information, detailed information, sure, about the university that they will be choosing in the future, and as it is very much connected to their future career. Well, East West University, I would make the explanation in a way, why East West University, or why EWUNI, that's how we call it, short. First of all, we are accredited in the local and international level. This is one important thing. Second important thing is that our MD curriculum, the program, is highly integrated with the huge possibilities and opportunities of having the deep medical clinical practice, particularly as we are owning the hospitals in Georgia, several hospitals in Georgia, the whole chain even. That our students are having opportunities, and even today the students are already having the clinical classes and the clinical practice. I would also emphasize important thing that we are very much student oriented. Our academic stuff, both in the fundamental courses as well as in the clinical courses, are very supportive, and students are always encouraged to ask more questions, to ask for more time, additional time to get more experience from the lectures, as in case of the clinical academic staff, we are literally having the leading doctors, not only in Georgia, but also at the international level.
Right, yeah, that's really perfect. So when we say about integrated course, so integrated is nothing but the theory knowledge and the clinical knowledge. So from which year does this integrated knowledge start?
Well, when we talk about integrated curriculum, sure, there are important international standards. What does it mean? And we, by getting the accreditation and having the accreditation, we are fulfilling all of the standards, meaning that the both fundamental and clinical courses are integrated at the very lower semesters, where students from the first semester have opportunity to acquire the clinical skills to be prepared to enter already from the third, second semester to the hospitals, and to have already the exposure to the clinical practice. So that's what we're very much proud of, to be honest.
That's great. So integrated curriculum starts not from third or fourth year, it starts right from your first semester.
That's
and,
true.
For Indian students, as per the new NMC rules, it's very important for the students to have the clinical rotations for 12 months. And East West University has its own hospitals. So please tell us something about your hospitals.
Well, there are several. I would not bother you with the names of the hospitals. You will see it step by step everything, and you can find it also on our official website. The hospitals that we are owning, they provide all of the fields of medicine, starting with the internal medicine, containing cardiology, pulmonology, gastroenterology, continuing with the pediatrics, with very huge surgery departments in a different specialties of surgery, such as cardiosurgery, such as neurosurgery, such as ophthalmic surgery, and so on. Students, as our whole curriculum contains all of these courses, students at every niche of the clinical rotation, they are directly entering to the hospitals under the supervision. They are having bedside teaching. They are having the opportunity to even participate in the ward rounds, so they see how does it work. I mean, the hospitals, how do they work? What should they do? And they also participate actively in that activities.
Right. So when we talk about other universities, most of those universities are either they have the affiliated hospitals in Georgia. But East West University has its own medical, they have their own hospitals.
Yeah, our own facilities, clinical facilities, yes,
so
several.
So all the students will be going for their rotations in their own hospitals. But Dr. Lana, I would like to ask about the faculties, like, please tell us something about your faculties. How supportive are they when it comes to the student-oriented programs?
Yeah. Well, that's a very good question, because we totally understand that students from different countries, India as well as the other countries, we understand that coming here in Georgia, this is a little bit different country, you know. They sure, everyone needs the support for better adaptation, for fast adaptation in a new environment. Both administrative staff as well as the academic staff are very supportive. The students are getting the orientation meeting in the beginning, so all of the information, not only about the program and the way of the studies, but even the orientation meetings are held to talk about the life in Georgia, in Tbilisi, what are the, even they talk about the infrastructure of the city and so on, so that students would have opportunity to, you know, with their steps in Georgia, they feel that they know this place and they have been here. And that's very much important. In case of the academic part, our academic staff is very supportive in the way that, as I have mentioned, sometimes students need more hours, they need more explanation of particular topics, you know, which are covered during the courses, and we are very happy to provide that additional hours, contact hours with the lecturer, or for example in the simulation center where the students have opportunity to acquire the clinical skills, so performing different types of injections, for example suturing, and sure, we understand that every student has their own way of studies, their own time of getting and acquiring the information and the skills. That's why we provide that very much student-oriented, individualized support to students.
That's beautiful. And East West University also provides scholarship for the students who have scored exceptionally good in their grade 12. So may I ask what motivated you, on what basis, why are you offering the scholarship to the students?
Honestly, that's a very good question. First of all, you know that for a very good and high quality curriculum, we are always obliged to make the market study. And one of the interesting findings as a result of that study was that many prospective students who are really brilliant in their high school studies, they do not have opportunities or have some lack of opportunities to pursue their dream of being a doctor. And understanding that and taking that into the consideration, this was one of the important motivation for us, that East West University would open the opportunities and the road to get the dreams and achieve the dreams that the students are having as being simply a doctor. And this is because this profession is really literally a gift, I would say, even because these people, the doctors, they are the ones who are helping the population, who are helping the both. It will be the physical health, it will be the mental health, and sure, we would like to help and assist the prospective, brilliant prospective students to get the opportunity to pursue their dreams.
It really means a lot for, especially for those students who have very good school, but they might not have a very good budget to afford a very expensive university. So East West University would be your best decision, actually, to be very honest, because students who are not able to afford a very high fees university, which you would definitely see in Georgia, there are many other universities, and the cost over there is really high. So East West is giving you the best quality education, plus is very affordable for all the students who don't have a very high budget. So this would be a great opportunity for all of you. Dr. Lana, what makes East West a very special university?
Well, very, very nice question. Integrated curriculum, student-oriented studies, best academic and administrative staff, very supportive academic and administrative staff. Students have opportunity to get more communication, more connection with the lecturers, with administrative representatives. Students have the opportunities to have the very deep orientation meetings, not only in the academic environment, but also in Georgia, in Tbilisi. We're helping the students to adapt fastly in the new environment, as we very much value our international and multicultural society.
Any message to your prospective students?
Well, I would like to welcome you, first of all, to East West University. I truly believe that you will make a right choice.
Indeed.
Well, and important thing I would say that I know exactly that choosing the career of being a doctor, it's important where to study, and that university should provide you with the high quality of education, which includes and foresees and considers all of the international standards, including the Indian standards of the on the higher education and medicine, because we can say that our degree, MD degree, which we are awarding, is literally very well comparable with the MBBS degrees students are getting in India.
Right. As an Indian student, it's really very important for us to understand which university follows the rules and regulations of the NMC. So yes, East West will definitely be your very best decision in case if you are looking for medicine in Georgia. And with this, thank you so much for watching this video. And Dr. Lana, thank you so much for your precious time.
Thank you
and
so much
you,
for coming.
Out of your busy schedule, you took time to talk to
us. Thanks
our
a lot.
Students.
That's very important for us, and that's sure a priority. Thank you.
Thank you.